And he is a north-south player. I mean, when you think about it, I mean, he really is.
Alak tries to cover the pocket, pops free, and out comes Montreal. It's a two-on-one. Plekanec, Kovalev, Plekanec, Kovalev, roofs it! 2-0 Montreal!
And those two are a couple of East-Westers. No doubt about it. Plekanec and Kovalev are going to hook up here. It starts all the way in the Canadian end on a poke check by Halak. They get to the loose puck and they're off to the races. A stumbling defenseman for the Islanders creates the two-on-one and a nice pass by Plekanec to Kovalev. And he doesn't just tip this into the net. He roofs this thing. Fires it top shelf, far side. You don't just try to lay it in. You know why? Because Rick DiPietro is going to be there. You don't get lazy. You finish it hard, and that's what he did. He rifled it upstairs for his 31st goal of the season. He's been good both ways tonight. He's been good offensively, and he's been good defensively.
Well, I think back to that one 3-on-2 Islander break, and we